La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us. The manager will be hoping that these lads can keep up the standards. Whether that's going to be the case, I'm not so sure.
Real Madrid, very happy with their recent form. Their last game, they won against Espanyol. Alongside Isco in the middle of the park, and they just go with the one striker up front. Trying to find an opening, not panicking, and he goes for goal with his head. Tricky individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played.
Not. And shoots!
The big hitters have hit again. They go in front with their attacking prowess. No one's surprised here. It's just a matter of who's going to score the goals. You know they are going to score. They've got so many different ways of breaking down the opposition. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And there's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona. It's with Marco Asensio. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ronaldo!
Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. A break maybe from Barcelona. And they're passing so well out there. Supporting player alongside. Now Suarez.
Shot up! Oh, he scored! He could well have won the game for them. Great moment.
It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure. All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Well, this could be the last attack for them.
Morata!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, corner for Real Madrid. More pressure. Looking for the cross. There's the ball in, and he heads it for goal. Great stop. That's gone out for a corner for Real Madrid. Another chance maybe in these late moments. The cross from Carvajal.
The shot's on!
Well, it was a big... And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game. Well, that's it for this game, that's it for this season, and that's pretty much for you and me. Enjoyed it, mate.
As always, Martin, they seem to go quicker and quicker.